I'll give you guys a little background. I just posted a video with the coach, Coach Panda, who coaches Matías. He's out there in Mexico. And he says they didn't get any $4 million offer. They didn't even get a call from Bill. Bill called a person that they don't even know who he is. A guy named Peter Kahn. He's a longtime boxing manager. He works with Xander Zayas. He used to work with Kambosos. I think he's suing Kambosos, or he was suing him after the second fight, that Kambosos owes him a lot of money and owes the coach money. But it's all over the internet right now that Peter Kahn do not manage Surbriel Matías. His manager is Pedro Cruz, and his promoter is Fresh Boxing out of Puerto Rico, and the advisor is Al Heyman. So Bill said he gave a $4 million offer, but he called the guy that doesn't even manage the fighter he's talking about. So here's Matias's post about it. I'll share it with you right over here. Check it out. He says the following, at Bill Haney, don't talk trash. Talk to my promoter and let's make it happen. Don't be a big mouth. Put on a dirty old skirt. Call my promoter, Juan Ivan Organo. So, if that's offer, Matías will take it in a heartbeat. He's down to fight. It's a big fight. He's a big puncher. I interviewed Rolly the other day, and Rolly picked Devin to win that fight. When I interviewed Coach Panda, the video's up. Like I said, it's ready on YouTube. Coach Panda picked Devin to beat Rolly. So, obviously, they're both champs with Al Heyman. Rolly's a 140 champ WBA. Matías is the IBF. Teofimo Lopez is the WBO. And Devin Haney is the WBC. They're all great champs. So it'll be interesting to see what each one of them does next. Does Devin Haney stay at 140 and fight Matías? Does he go to 47 and fight Boots Ennis? Does he go to 147 and fight Mario Barrios? That's if the Barrios fight could happen. Obviously, the different promotions and all that. Or does he go down to 35 and he fights Gervonta Davis? Or does, you know, a lot of options for all these guys. I want to see what Teofimo does. I want to see what Tank does. I want to see what Ryan Garcia does. I want to see what Rolly does. I want to see what Boots Ennis does. So it'll be interesting to see. But there you have it. Stay tuned. Keep you guys posted. But that's a little explanation and what the buzz is about Bill Haney saying he offered Matías $4 million. He may have offered someone that, but the person he was talking to is not connected, affiliated with Matías. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Millie Setback reporting.
Ellie Setback reporting.
But ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Setback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Setback reporting.